Hey, what's up? Xiaomi invited me to attend their first MIDC IOT conference. Some interesting developments with Xiaomi's Internet of Things, advancements on their AI technology, and some new smart home product announcements. Let's go! The event kicked off with a speech by Xiaomi's CEO Lei Jun, who announced that Xiaomi is the world's largest IoT platform, having over 85 million connected devices. They've also announced a partnership with Baidu, which is most likely going to involve Baidu's conversation-based AI DuerOS. So Xiaomi is putting much focus on developing their AI speaker, of which they've shown many stats and numbers. They've also given their AI an actual face, and they've shown that with this amazing-looking video. And to top that off, they've announced a limited edition Mi AI speaker in this shape, and that is expected to be launched somewhere next year.
好的.
Xiaomi also announced a new temperature and humidity sensor with a display. It connects over Bluetooth 4.2. Wait, what? Bluetooth? But there's actually a very interesting catch to it. Xiaomi developed a new core board that serves as the heart of their upcoming IoT devices. This core board has both Wi-Fi and Bluetooth and sort of functions as a Bluetooth gateway. So devices that use these boards should be able to control other Wi-Fi enabled products from these Bluetooth devices. So that media lamp that recently came out that has both Bluetooth and Wi-Fi that actually functions as a gateway. So this means that the temperature sensor can actually communicate with the lamp, and it will be able to connect over Wi-Fi because the lamp functions as that gateway. So this is a very interesting development that makes Bluetooth make a little bit more sense. I must say this temperature and humidity sensor looks rather nice, and I was hoping for such a device for a little while. I've gotten one of these temperature sensors at the event, so I will be doing a video on this temperature sensor very soon, which is officially coming out on December 5th. Xiaomi also explained how they've made their implementation software open source so developers can more easily implement connectivity features in their products. So overall, Xiaomi is making real efforts to make it easier for developers to implement integration with the Mi Home app, as well as integration with their AI speakers. So I hope to see many examples of this in the next year. In the afternoon, I attended a presentation by Yeelight, who are also soon going to be introducing their own type of AI speaker, which they have shown some teasers of. For me, this was kind of an unexpected move for Yeelight. We'll most likely hear more about it quite soon, as it seems Yeelight is working on quite a lot of things. And during this trip to Beijing, I managed to get a tour around one of Xiaomi's offices, and I've actually got to ask some questions to one of Xiaomi's vice presidents, Grandy Gao. I'm going to be putting up a video about this very soon. Also, I will be doing a video on the new temperature sensor soon as well. This was it for the Xiaomi event. Let me know down here in the comment section what you think and what you hope Xiaomi is going to be working on. And I hope to see you guys soon.